Hey everybody, hey dear users of Red and Blue. So this video is about how to record the video from Red and Blue device, because I receive these questions like all the time. How can I record the video from Red and Blue? And Ableton natively doesn't give us a way to do that, to record it. So I just created a couple of devices which actually are not only relative to Red and Blue. They will be able, we will be able to use them for all the other devices that I will produce. And this is how they work. They are not recorder. They just will send the video to another application using on Windows Spout and on Mac Siphon. So for example, what is Spout? So Spout, it's a system that allows us to send video on Windows between different applications. So you can choose the application of your choice, get the video from this device and record it with your application. For example, there is this app here, which I just downloaded because it was kind of the fastest one to use. So let's see how this works. So I open it and then you select your... the results, as you can see, Spout recorded live. This is the name of the Spout channel here. So we select this, then we make record, and you can see the video is appearing also here. Then I stop. Then we can save it on our desktop, for example. There it is. As you can see, the resolution is really low because it basically records at the resolution of the max window here. So if you're in full HD, then it will record in full HD. Okay. And then for this works only for Windows. So yeah, let's see actually a couple of things on the device itself. There is a preview button, which you can use to see if the device is actually receiving the video. And then you can choose the device you want to send to Spout. In this case, there is only Red and Blue, so unknown or Red and Blue, so Red and Blue. This is the only device that I have at the moment. I will make more probably in the future, so there will be more devices here. For the moment, it's just Red and Blue. So this is how it works for Windows. For Mac, it's actually exactly the same. Instead of Spout, you want to use something called... we use something called Siphon. So there is actually an app called Siphon Recorder, which you can download, and then you can just record the output. Basically, is the equivalent of this app here, but on Mac, right? So you go on Mac, you download this Siphon Recorder, and you record your video also with audio, I kind of remember. So these two objects are on my Gumroad for free download. So if you are using Red and Blue, you can just download them and record your video output. Hope this is clear enough for every question. I'm here. Thank you for purchasing Red and Blue and for using it. Have fun with it. So see you in the next update or tutorial or whatever. And yeah, see you soon. Ciao.